Police say this woman stole more than a dozen iPads from a school in the Bronx. They released this video in hopes someone might recognize her. Around 9:30 at night on May 25th, she got into the school on East 172nd Street between Sheridan and Morris Avenues through an unlocked door. She left with 14 iPads worth around $6,000 total. Anyone with information is asked to call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline at 800-577-TIPS. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN New York.